gallery open during the day. The guy's still on that roof. Lady here is really generous. She even took care of the carpenters when they were here. Wah! Those are some funny looking clothes, man! Folks around here tell of a fabulously rich family that once lived in one of these houses in this village. Yeah, spider people. But they say that the entire family was cursed due to their greed. Who knows what might happen to those who are consumed by greed? Z's. Malin doing alright, Mumble. Sorry to make you worry. He's not hatched yet. Maybe I should get a opponent now. That sounds like a plan. Some people in Kakariko Village spreading rumors that I cheated Talon out of the ranch, but don't be ridiculous. That guy Talon was weak. I, the hard-working Ingo, poured so much energy into this place. I don't want any strangers like you saying anything bad about me. Listen, the great Ganondorf recognized my obvious talents and gave the ranch to me. I will raise a fine horse and win recognition from the great Ganondorf. Say, young man, do you want to ride one of my fine horses? Pay me 10 rupees, and you can ride. Do you want to hear how to ride? No. Thank you so much. Thank you. Time's up, young man. You only pay 10 rupees. You've played around long enough. All right then, scram, you little punk. Visitor. It's been a long time since we've had a visitor here. Where did you come from? Since Ganondorf came, people in the castle town have gone places, have been ruined. Or, castle town have gone. Places have been ruined, and monsters are wandering everywhere. Mr. Ingo is just using the ranch to gain Ganondorf's favor. Everyone seems to be turning evil. But Dad, he was kicked out of the ranch by Mr. Ingo. If I disobey Mr. Ingo, he will treat the horses so badly. So, there's nothing I can do. I gotta wake up Talon with the blue cuckoo. What up? Back and forth. I just turned into an adult, even though I kind of have to go back as a kid to use the Song of Storms on the windmill to drain the well, but I'll do that after I get Epona. Chicken! Isn't he supposed to be blue? Or am I just not thinking correctly? Where's the blue chicken come from? What incarnation? Can't a person get a little shut-eye around here? Ingo took over Lon Lon Ranch, and they call it Ingo Ranch nowadays. I was kicked out of there. And look at me now. My girl Malin still works at the ranch. I'm worried about her. Looks pretty happy. He must have awakened an extremely lazy guy. You're a good cuckoo keeper. I'll give you a rare, valuable cuckoo, if you're interested. Its name is Kojiro, and it used to be my brother's cuckoo. Its blue body is quite charming. It's so cute. There it is. Since my brother is gone, it's strange, but Kojiro has stopped crowing. Do you want to keep Kojiro? Returned the pocket cuckoo and got Kojiro in return. Unlike other cuckoos, Kojiro rarely crows. No, I don't remember. Can't remember what the blue chickens now. You just want to feed the carrots. No! I am not gonna die by chicken. No death by chicken. I don't even have the magnifying glass yet, so I don't know if I wanna go back to being a kid just yet. It doesn't look like I can race what's-his-face yet. There is no postmaster. No, the postmaster comes from he's running around and he's like and he gives you mail and stuff. The only one that runs around is that dude that you give the bunny ears to. Damn it! Yeah. Happy-go-lucky music, even though everybody's forced to stay inside because all the monsters. Friends. Okay, I trust you. When I see you, I don't know why, but I remember him. Yeah, that's me! Thank you. right in the butt. Okay. Delicious. I've done this game so many times. The basic premises of the game I've basically memorized. The flow of time is always cruel. Its speed seems different for each person, but no one can change it. A thing that doesn't change with time is a memory of younger days. In order to come back here again, play the minute of forest. Yeah, it's a little different. It's mostly just the dungeons that are different. Because it's the Master Quest version. You should have seen Lord Jabu Jabu's. The whole thing was different. No, this is all still the same. It's mostly just dungeons that have changed. Like everything that I've been doing today has all been completely the same. Like instead of switches, there were cows in Lord Jabu Jabu. Probably save. I hear you. You're just a regular speeder, though. Just money. Oh, it's okay. Oh, it's Dungeons & Dragons. That is a very good game. I've played that one quite a few times as well. I think that was the first game other than like side-scrollers like Sonic or Mario or something that I played more than once, almost right after I beat it. I still own it. Well, I had to get it a second time because Justin ruined the first disc of my original copy. Welcome back, Celsus. Ghost pains. That sounds silly. Hey, get back up there. There are arrows painted on the floor. Sure is. Yeah, it just hurts for no reason at all. Yeah. I do get that. Whenever I'm like grabbing my jaw, they're like do you got like a cavity or something? I'm like, no. Just bad jaw. It's not my teeth, it's just my jaw. Thank you. Ow. Some people are born with none. The evolution chain. Okay, then there's that. I'm evolved! I've been telling my parents for years that I'm an alien. They just laugh and shrug. Probably the bow and arrow, I think.
Oh, it's the master key. Right off the bat, huh? Oh, wall master. Hello, you son of a bitch. Hey, money that I don't need. I wonder. Should I just go down? Come on, let me go down. Here we go. Hello. Many doors. Oh, really? Because if I hit him, he'll just... let's do it anyway. To hump the back of my head. It's not cool, man. Do not have my consent. Guess so. Might as well be. It's a little cold at night. Dude, be careful. Twisted hallway, and I haven't run into the twisted hallway yet. That's the switch. Me either. I have never played Master Quest. Like, there are things that I remember, but there's obviously some changes. Thank you.